I wrote this song about 25 years ago, and I put it away. I stopped singing it after a while. And then the Dakota Access Pipeline debacle took place, and I brought it back. Woo! When we came to this country, they were already here. They offered their friendship. We met them with fear. Then we slaughtered them quick and shed not a tear. For they were different and they got in our way. We continued to chase them across the Great Plains, where their lives were destroyed and their buffalo slain. And we killed them again and again and again, for they were different and they got in our way. Then over the mountains and valleys we went, and we burned them and shot them till our bullets were spent. And we took all their land and gave them not a cent. They were different and they got in our way. Here their customs were different and their values were different. They were different as night is from day. Their religion was different and their culture was different. So we killed them and went on our way. Yeah, the people were thought of as worthless and small. So the promises made them in government halls were ignored for most times. They got nothing at all. They were different and they got in our way. Yeah, we forced them to live on the government dole and allowed them small pieces of the land that we stole. But we cared not a damn that their lives were not whole, for they were different and they got in our way. So now when we see them lying drunk in the rain, we refuse to acknowledge any share in the blame. We just turn our heads and say, what a shame, they're so different, but they're out of our way. Now their customs are different and their values are different than they were when we came that first day. Because for them to survive with their differing lives, they had to learn to stay out of our way. They had to learn to stay out of our way.